And we're rolling.
All right. So we're over at the Halifax Commons this great roller skating park where people are risking their lives every day. But that's all right. And some people in this town know who I am, but if you go online and just type in a true soldier, you'll quickly find out that I am pretty well known in the world. And Alex Jones and Jesse Ventura, they're kind of neat, but Alex reads all my stuff, and he has for like 15 years almost now. Jesse Ventura, that's pretty interesting. I told Alex Jones and his people that did all the documentaries, you want to go mainstream, you got to go to a network and make them think that what you're producing is going to be fiction. But it wasn't, and what they called it is conspiracy theories. And I said, man, that's great. And they got the show on television. Jesse Ventura spewed out nothing but the truth. And then all of a sudden people went on the internet and started looking at what he was saying and realized, wow, everything he's saying is true. And so the truth went mainstream. And the corporate media couldn't believe it. You know what we need in this world, guys, is a truth revolution. Because the assholes out there and the fuckers have been messing up this planet, deceiving everybody and lying to us about everything. And the only way to get justice in the world is to bring the light of truth to all these assholes that hide in dark places behind, you know, skull and bones walls in the darkness doing all the evil deeds. So we got to take their shelters away by throwing the light of truth in there. So it's a truth revolution. And your little truth and that person's little truth and everybody's little truth is going to make the change in this world. We have to have a revolution. A truth revolution.
Absolutely.
We don't need guns. We don't need anything. We just need to know those bastards are chemtrailing the skies. They're poisoning us with fluoride. They're fucking the kids up in school. Okay, look, it doesn't end what's going on. But you know what? The people who seek the truth will find it. The internet is full of truth. And don't go to the corporate sites. Don't go to corporate television. Stay away from the one-dimensional television that creates one-dimensional minds, because you'll be walking around acting your whole life out and not knowing how to have any depth or soul. And the way to have depth and soul is to question everything. Do not trust the authorities. Don't trust the government, your school teachers, or anybody, because all they give you is the official story. And it's only a story. And the official story and the truth will never meet. There's truthers. And then there's storytellers. I'm a truther. The truth revolution is here, guys.
Amen.
That's it.
Let's do it.
That's it.
Take the revolution to the end. Ah!